I love this man's voice, Harry Nilsson. I mean, gotta be one of my top five male voices. So emotional. He's got so many ranges in it. He's got that regular tenor voice that is just lovely. He's got that sort of nasal high that he does. He's got a falsetto that he does. He's got that sort of low gravelly. I mean, it just goes all up and down. It's so emotional. It's one of the most emotional voices of all time. This song is almost sort of a dreamy type of landscape, and he really lingers on it, so it's beautiful. And of course, the piano and everything else. It's just one of my all-time favorite songs to listen to and just get lost in that dreamscape that he sends me into. So, anyway, let's listen to this gorgeous voice that Harry Nilsson has.
Long ago,
Here's that sort of gravelly
far
and that
away,
falsetto.
life was clear. Close your eyes. Remember. From long ago, remember, filled with everything you know. Remember when you're sad and feeling down. Remember, turn around.
Love the diction, everything.
Remember. Life is just a memory. Remember, close your eyes and you can see.
Plucking guitar.
Remember, think of all that life can be. Remember.
Wow, he just keeps going up. A sort of nasal falsetto almost. Just lovely. I like this little accelerated pace here. Violins, heartbeat violins. It's just a lovely song. I mean, it's an extraordinary ride, soft, lovely, velvety ride. So emotional. Boy, and it just really does make you dream, as he says, remember. It's a place from long ago. That's where it takes me. I mean, it takes me someplace. I'm not sure where it is exactly. But his voice alone, just it's so many things he does with it, and it's effortless. I mean, not too many singers can go up and down like that and with different tones in their voices, and it just really sounds natural. I just love how he starts out low. Starts out, whoa, you know, that gravel, almost gravel low, goes up into his lovely, sonorous, perfect tenor voice, and then goes up into a falsetto, and then goes up into almost a nasal falsetto, and then takes it up even one more ratchet. Man, just amazing. I love the piano on this. He wrote this song. And the guitar sort of, not licks, but plucks, the guitar plucks were nice in this. I think there's like a drum sort of brush in this as well. And then, of course, the heartbeat violins at the end. It's just it's extraordinarily well-produced song. And it just takes you places, doesn't it? Yeah, Harry Nilsson, what a man. Hard to believe that this party animal, serious party animal in the 60s and 70s with John Lennon and others, that when he got in the studio, the sensitivity that he had was just off the charts. Yeah, all right, y'all let me know what you think. Catch you soon, bye now.